Hello friends, welcome to Exam Tricks. In the last video, we talked about Indus river system, and in this video, we will be discussing Ganga river system. So let us move forward to some important facts related to Ganga river system. We know that the Ganga river system is the largest in India, having a number of perennial and non-perennial rivers originating in the Himalayas in the north and the peninsula in the south. The Ganga originates in the Gangotri glacier near Gomukh in the Uttarkashi district of Uttarakhand. There it is known as Bhakirathi. It is joined by Alaknanda at Devprayag, and after Devprayag it is known as both Alaknanda and Bhagirathi together known as the Ganga. The Alaknanda has its source in the Satopat glacier above Badrinath, and the Alaknanda consists of the Dhauli and the Vishnu Ganga, which meet at Joshimath or Vishnu Prayag. Remember this fact about Alaknanda, that Alaknanda and Vishnu Ganga meet at Vishnu Prayag. By the word Vishnu Ganga, you can recall the origin, the meeting point Vishnu Prayag. Alaknanda is then joined by Pindar at Karnaprayag. So Alaknanda is joined by Vishnu Ganga at Vishnu Prayag, Alaknanda is joined by Pindar at Karnaprayag, and Mandakini joins Alaknanda at Rudraprayag. So these three are important facts related to Alaknanda regarding which questions often come in exams. Now look at this map and you can see that Ganga enters the plain at Haridwar, and after that it flows almost through Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, then West Bengal, and finally flows down into Bay of Bengal. Throughout its course, it crosses through a number of cities: Meerut, Bareilly, Aligarh, Allahabad, Mirzapur, Varanasi, Agra, Patna, etc. Now let us move forward to the major tributaries of Ganga. Now before going into the details, you keep in mind an important fact, that while remembering the names, remember that the river tributaries are whether they are right bank tributary or left bank tributary. So first we will talk about major right bank tributaries. Yamuna is one of the most important right bank tributary of Ganga, which joins Ganga at Allahabad, and Yamuna is joined by the Chambal, the Sind, the Betwa and the Ken on its right bank. You can look at this map where the Yamuna is joined by these tributaries, while Hindan, Rin, Sengar and the Varuna etc. joins the Yamuna on its left bank. Here Chambal rises in Mo district of Madhya Pradesh in Malwa Plateau, while Son is another important, one of the most important right bank tributary of the Ganga, which rises in the Amarkantak Plateau and joins Ganga in Agra district of Bihar. Left bank tributaries. The left bank tributaries are first Gandak. Gandak is made of two tributaries, Trishul Ganga and Kali Gandak. It rises in Nepal Himalayas, enters the Ganga plain in Champaran district of Bihar and joins Ganga at Sonpur near Patna. These are the two important facts related to Gandak, that it rises in Nepal, enters the plain of Ganga in Champaran district of Bihar, but joins Ganga at Sonpur near Patna. Don't confuse between these two facts. The second most important left bank tributary of Ganga is Ghagra. It originates in the glaciers of Mapunchango and is joined by Sarda or Kali Ganga before it meets Ganga at Chhapra, Bihar. Third left bank tributary is Kosi. It originates in north of Mount Everest in Tibet, where its main stream Arun rises. Another one is Damodar, which flows through a rift valley and finally joins Hooghly. Barakar is its main tributary. Damodar is also known as Saurav Bengal, while Kosi is known as Saurav Bihar or was known as Saurav Bihar. Finally, Mahananda is the last left bank tributary. It originates in Darjeeling Hills and joins Ganga in West Bengal. Near Rajmahal Hills, Ganga turns to the southeast. You can look at the map, and south of Farakka, it ceases to be known as the Ganga. It then bifurcates itself into Bhagirathi, Hugli in West Bengal and Padma Meghna in Bangladesh. And then traveling 220 km further down in Bangladesh, the Brahmaputra, which is known as Jamuna there, joins it at Golando, and after meeting Meghna 100 km downstream, the Ganga joins the Bay of Bengal. So this completes our Ganga river system. Let us have a quick review of Ganga river system. We will just review the important points. First, it is the largest river. Second, it rises in Gangotri glacier near Gomukh, where it is known as Bhagirathi. Third, it is joined by Alaknanda and Devprayag, and after that it is known as the Ganga. Alaknanda is joined by Vishnu Ganga at Vishnu Prayag, joined by Pindar at Karn Prayag, and Mandakini at Rudra Prayag. Ganga enters the plain at Haridwar. It is joined by Yamuna at Allahabad, and Yamuna is one of the major right bank tributary. Son is also the also its right bank tributary. Yamuna rises at Yamunotri glacier, while Son rises at Amarkantak plateau in Mo district of Madhya Pradesh. It is the left bank tributary of the Ganga, which rises in Nepal Himalayas, enters the plain of Ganga at Champaran district and joins Ganga at Sonpur near Patna. Ghagra is another left bank tributary which joins Ganga at Chhapra. Kosi is another major left bank tributary. Its main stream is Arun, which rises in the north of Mount Everest in Tibet. It forms Saptkosi after uniting with the river Arun. While Damodar flows through a rift valley, and Barakar is its main tributary, the Maharanda is the last left bank tributary which joins Ganga in the West Bengal and rises in the Darjeeling Hills. Finally, with this, we conclude our Ganga river system. Hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Thank you.